You know the words. Come on. I can't hear you. Come on.
Yes, I'm the one here, the only one here. What do you?
We'll carry on this.
In America. Yeah.
This next song is a new song. It'll be on our next record. It's called Say I. I want everyone to go somewhere in their minds. I want you to travel with me. I want you to imagine that the spirit that lives inside your body is rising out and resting on the clouds. When we get there, let's look down at this earth. I'm gonna paint a picture for you about what I see. Frantic faction focus, the world breathes. and our phones this misconception we call man. But I don't know him. No, I don't know him. Because he lies. He lies! another time. I want to hear 250,000 people screaming. Are you ready? Come on. Just an illusion. Come on back there. Just an illusion. I can hear you. Just an illusion. Come on. Just an illusion. Come on. Just an illusion. I can't hear you. Just an illusion. Yeah. Give yourselves a hand, come on. Come on. Hey! That's rock and roll right there. This next song is a new song. It's on our next record. It's called Faceless Man.
Yeah.
Lord, I stand against the faceless wind. Again, I stand. Lord God, I stand against the faceless wind. Those are confessions, I can't see the line. I know I have to walk alone. And if I walk alone to the other side, I know I might not make it clear. Faceless man, how can I stand? Lord, I stand against a faceless man. I think you've heard this next song quite a few times.
Sentence experience. here and I say,
come on.
don't try to change my mind, no. This man we're about to introduce decided not to play. We called him up and said, "Hey man, come jam with us. This is Robbie Krieger from the Doors, man." All right. Your eyes on the road, your hands upon the wheel. Krieger.
Into this world of fall.
take a long holiday. Let your children play. If you give this man a ride, sweet family will die. Get the wrong one. Yeah.
Thank you.
So much, man. You guys rock! Yeah! I just have one thing left to say before we go. Just one thing.
Morrison was a proud son of a bitch.